So my name's Yessenia. I'm attending New York City College of Technology. I'm studying liberal arts and science. Hopefully I can transfer to study biology. When I was younger, I was a different, like a rebel person. When I decided to work here, it changed my whole personality. It was a different atmosphere. But, you know, all the explainers were talking to each other and stuff, and then I had to, you know, talk to them as well. Because of that, you know, being exposed to all the awesome science opportunities, something in my head was like, I want you to go over there to study in the medical field. It's the power of the science career ladder. I feel like children are limited because of society and stuff. They're limited to what they want to do, and because of that, they're like, okay, you know what, I want to become a cosmetologist. And the guys are like, I want to become an engineer. And then when a girl wants to become an engineer, it's like, why? By exposing them to everything around them, then they get to choose what they want to do. You know, they're going to be happy, and they're going to be able to do what they like to do with confidence.